We've been looking forward to this one for a long, long time. Auston Matthews and the Toronto Maple Leafs in town to take on Shane Doan and the Arizona Coyotes.
You can identify him as a youngster. Hey, if Auston Matthews did it, maybe I can too.
Good keep of the line by Matthews. And a shot and a goal! And the Toronto Maple Leafs, on a setup by Auston Matthews, have taken a 1-0 lead.
What a shot by Brown. Auston Matthews keeps that play alive. And there's the shot over the glove of Mike Smith. You don't see Mike Smith get beat that often, glove side. And clean, no screen, no redirection. That is just a roof job. Look at the pass, though, by Auston Matthews.
Peter Holland overskated it, and Gauthier the other way. And a shot by Frederick Gauthier is stopped, and a rebound in front by for Nylander is cleared away. Back out high, Shen, his wrister to the front, stop. Martinuk backhander just wide.
Oh, Martinuk almost fooled the goaltender. Thought he was going forehand, and he goes back.
Now Duclair will work it along. Over to Ekman-Larsson. Back out high, Duclair takes a shot and deflected wide by Holland in front.
Oh, great job there by the Coyotes power play, and they've changed things up a little bit here on how they're going about their business in the offensive zone.
Matthews now will play at far side. Back out high, Gardner rips one and he scores. And the Toronto Maple Leafs get a power play goal. It is 2-0 TO.
Well, what a shot. Again, it's not about how hard you shoot it. It's the redirect in front, and that was Komarov in front. He's gonna plant himself right in front of Mike Smith. Gardner gets this puck, boom, one-timer. Look at the redirect. Mike Smith is going to grab it because he can see it all the way. And the redirect, that puck just drops.
Into the corner, this one's taken away. Kadri worked it to the front. And a shot taken that time is blocked away. It rolls right off of Connor Murphy's skate. He's trying to get it back to center, and they do. As he'll bring it along, and over the line, he shoots, glove save Smith. Razor sharp there was Mike Smith.
And he's gonna have to be the rest of the way.
This one comes back out high. Here's a chance. Goligoski, and he ripped one off the pipe, I believe. And so the faceoff comes inside the Toronto zone.
Well, Goligoski was working on this yesterday. Shot probably 100 pucks. Every one of those trying to hit the net. That's the most important thing as a defenseman. And I think that goes off the stick of the Toronto Maple Leafs forward.
Martinuk behind the net. Works it. Goligoski shoots, stop that time. Anderson, maybe the best scoring chance all night for the Coyotes right there.
Well, and Anderson reads this like a book. It covers a lot of real estate on this save. Good work down low by Martinuk. And he throws that puck in the middle, and that puck ends up finding Goligoski. This was not intended for Goligoski, but he's wide open.
In that regard, McGinn will get one back and over the line. Here's a chance, right to the front, down, and he scores! There it is, number 400 for the captain, Shane Doan.
Wow. I hate to say it, partner, but I called it.
Yes, you did.
Game 1500, he gets number 400. And how about this play? Depth in the attack. Connor Murphy just throws it over, kicks it out, and Shane Doan finishes it off. And this roof better be bolted on because they're erupting here.
Shane Doan gets his 400th National Hockey League goal in this, his 1500th NHL game. Duclair's got room, skates in, stopped that time by Anderson and cleared out by Toronto.
Oh, nice shot there by Duclair. He's getting a lot of looks here tonight.
Take it away, out high it goes. Carrick with a shot and a stop there by Mike Smith.
Well, turnover by Mike Smith on the power play, and the penalty kill is sniffing. A little bobble there, and Toronto picks it up.
Tries to play it along in front. Oh, and Duclair was there, but kind of bounced on him, and Stone couldn't keep.
Yeah.
And here's a chance for Komarov. Komarov is in. He scores. Well, a miscue at the right point leads to a break, and the Leafs have taken a 3-1 lead.
Komarov, what a set of mitts. Michael Stone can't handle that pass back to the point. It jumps over his stick, and how about the silky mitts of Komarov? Just opens up the five hole. Forehand, backhand, slides it right through the wickets of Mike Smith.
Well, you know, we got a couple of kids, Tyson, not that far away from college age. I hope that they feel that way when they come back in the holidays to see us, as this one's going to be played back in. And a goal. And that is William Nylander to make it a 4-1 Toronto game.
Well, what a goal by Nylander. And he walks right around the Coyotes defenseman. And look at the finish there. Forehand, backhand against the grain, shelf over the glove of Mike Smith.
Angled off by Kraus, but it goes right to Van Riemsdyk. And he's stopped by Smith. And that is it. End of the hockey game tonight in Glendale. And Frederik Andersen, how about the Toronto goaltender? He goes in with the 6-0 shutout in Denver last night. And he gets a 4-1 win here tonight. And the Leafs go 2-0 on their pre-holiday road trip.
Well, 6 goals in the last 4 games for the Coyotes. Now 4 straight losses. Offense has been the story. Andersen, yes, as good as he was here tonight, I don't think he was all that tested. Not many second and third opportunities. But again, congratulations to the captain, Shane Doan, on goal number 400 in game 1500.